not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoia is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first or how the pressure was fed, but I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside, face that awaits till I close my eye, face that watches every time I run, face that laughs every time I fall,
and watches everything.
So I know that when it's time to sink or swim, the face inside is hearing me.
But it is for sure.
It's like a paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like a can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like a face inside is right beneath my skin.
I know I've got a face in me, points out all the mistakes in me. You've got a face on the inside too. Your paranoia is probably worse. I don't know what set me up first, but I know what I can't stand. Everybody acts on the fact of the matter as I can.
And I'm so much you can.